My name is Richard Armitage, and I'm playing Logan. I think I say the word Wolverine once in the 10 episodes, and it was actually quite hard for me to say because it's iconic. There's an opportunity to trigger something in each individual that listens. Of course, this is a beloved character. We've seen this character represented many times before and extremely well, but there's an opportunity for a new world which exists in the mind of the listener. He's an anti-hero. He has an extensive biography, which when you start to delve into it, you realize, oh my goodness, this could go so deep and could continue for a long time afterwards. That's what makes it exciting.